Hello dear chess lovers, today I wanna show you a new game between an unknown player and David Bronstein. This game was played in 1961. When this game was played, Bronstein was 37 years old. Bronstein was one of the best players in chess history and eternal rival of famous world chess champion Mikhail Botvinnik. Let's see this party. Unknown player, white pieces, Bronstein, black pieces. White plays d4, Bronstein, knight f6, Indian game, c4, e6, East Indian defense, knight c3, bishop b4, Nimzo Indian defense, bishop g5, pinning the knight, h6, attacking bishop, bishop h4, queen e7. Instead of this queen move, main line continues c5, e3, c takes d4, e takes d4, and knight c6. In the game, after Bronstein's queen move, white played knight f3, developing knight d6, queen a4. Now, this is fork. Instead of this forking move, white can continue with knight d2 and knight bd7. After queen a4, check move, knight c6 and d5, attacking pinned knight. E takes d5, c takes d5, and queen e4. Now this black knight is poisonous. If white takes black's knight, d takes c6, bishop takes c3, and white lost his queen. After b takes c3, queen takes a4. So instead of taking knight, after black's queen move, white plays knight d2, counterattacking black's queen. But now, white bishop on h4 is undefended, so Bronstein took this bishop, queen takes h4, d takes c6, now white has a trade, discovered check trade, after c takes b7, so Bronstein played castle short. Now a3, attacking bishop, there is a pin on this line, so if bishop plays, white queen takes black's queen. But Bronstein calculated this variation. Bronstein played knight g4. Now both knight and queen are attacking f2 pawn. Now if queen takes this bishop, white will win the game like as in original game. If a takes b4, queen f2 check, king d1, and now b5. If knight or queen take this free pawn, for example, queen takes pawn, now knight e3 check, after king's move, king c1, queen e1, knight d1, queen takes d1 and mate. So, after knight g4 great move, white played g3 instead of taking this free bishop. Queen f6. Queen and knight are both attacking f2 pawn again. Now, black has to continue with knight d2 e4. And after bishop takes c3, b takes c3, queen e5, bishop g2, d5 attacking knight, knight d2, queen takes c3, castle short. Now, if black takes white's knight, white takes black's knight. So, instead of this, black played b takes c6. And after knight f3, the game is almost equal. But after black's queen move, white made a blunder, a takes b4. Queen takes f2 check. Now, black's position is winning. King d1 and b5. Now b5, if white take this pawn with knight or queen, black has a mate in 3 moves. So instead of taking this pawn, white played queen b3, bishop e6. Now white queen has to go somewhere, but now white lost his queen. In the game, instead of losing queen, white played queen a3, now knight e3 check, King has to go c1. Queen e1 check. Knight d1. And queen takes d1. Mate. With queens. With black queen. And knights. Accomplishment. If you like this game, like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you on later videos. Goodbye. A great miniature from David Bronstein.